September. Don't even know what time it is right now. I'm getting a little aggravated. Huh? Oh, March. I'm sorry. Jesus. I'm getting pissed off with this wind. It's 11:54 a.m. It's March 8th. The wind out here, it just ripped up the plastic we buried yesterday. And I'm just getting so pissed off with this shit. I don't give a fuck if it's spring and it's March and that's when all the winds are. It's been like this for about 3 years. Not this bad every day, but enough where it's aggravating as hell. Okay? We've got six garlic down here. I planted last fall and they're doing okay. These are seeds. Rather than waiting for them to start, I'm just going to sow them right into the ground, which a lot of people do not recommend that at all, but I'm going to anyway. I roughed up this area. This wind out here is making me insane. But again, that's the whole idea of this, you know. It's like the Chinese water torture thing they talk about. A drop of water, a little at a time, constantly on your head, over and over, drives you insane. They said that they will use wind to make a person go insane. Hello? Look at the wind out here. I mean, look at the string on that swing over there. This is not the exception. This is the rule. Out of 7 days, there's 6 days that it's windy out here. Pretty windy. It's never been less than around 10 miles, 12 miles an hour, if that. But these winds have been really hectic for the last, I'd say 18 to 24 hours. I mean, we finally got where we get that. Look at that over there. Look at that. Yeah, we were going to try to do these two today. It doesn't look like it's going to happen. The fuckheads are going to have that chemtrail sky rain. Today, tonight, tomorrow, it don't make a fucking difference anymore. It doesn't. It's contaminated rain, regardless, okay? And this is not being, this is better than the shit you're buying in the store. It's going to be contaminated with the rain. But, you know, I'm going to put seeds down here, onion. I'm going to use that bull rake to make them deeper grooves. Sprinkle seeds in like four rows and just try to turn the bull rake over. Where is that? Right there. Turn the bull rake over, use that flat end and just kind of gently spread it over. And the wind might just whip the shit out anyway, you know, because man god or whoever the fuck they want to be called, that's what they're doing. You got a satellite that's right up there. You can see it sometimes. Right there. He moves around everything else. I flipped it off a few times. I've had drones right in that area looking at me, coming this way. My wife and I sitting out there, get up and give him the finger. And then that just goes down the way, going south. So don't tell me that it's my imagination when they are doing this shit, because they're fucking idiots. They're insane, inbred pieces of shit. And I'm pissed off and I'm fed up. And if my words bother you and this shit doesn't, you are so fucking stupid, you need to fucking kill yourself. You do. I don't want to waste my life trying to work with people like you because you're a fucking idiot. Yeah. Yeah, this is just nature. Yeah, I'm 55 years old. I've not seen fucking nature like this. Oh, this is the new nature, isn't it? Yeah, it's the new nature. Well, when they fuck up the atmosphere like they have with this chemtrails, aluminum coated particles or whatever, and we breathe the shit in all the time, and you're a fucking moron if you laugh about that, because again, that just shows you how fucking stupid you are. If my fucking words fucking bother you that fucking much, kill your fucking self, okay? There you go. I give him the finger all the time. Like this. Like this. There you go. Let them review that fucking thing and take it under advisement. Now, let me let me do this while I can get this out here, because I don't want to come back out here with this fucking atmosphere, which is part of the reason too. They want people outside. They want you to stay in your side and stay fat. Play a game. Watch some TV. No, some television.